Back in 2014, the original plot designated for garbage disposal in Muhanga Town Council was vacant, prompting the council to acquire and clear the land for proper waste management. However, a resident named Mbabazi Bernard contested the council's decision, claiming the land as family property. This dispute led to legal action, and as of now, the town council lacks a specific area for garbage disposal. The garbage was initially disposed of in this place, but it seems the council lost it to the owner of the land and now would not have a clear place to dispose of the garbage. Poor waste management could lead to an outbreak of diseases. Chainwe urged the town council to secure an appropriate land or provide trucks for proper garbage disposal. I don't think there is any town council that does not have a place to dispose garbage. Our leaders need to wake up and act as required. The LC1 chairperson for Muhanga Cell, Elijah Tumwebaze, has expressed fear of disease outbreaks and stressed the council's responsibility to address the issue.
We had a certain area. That area, we are using it. But unfortunately, we find ourselves just using other people's land. Then it was taken off from us. Then after it was taken off from us, that's when we are trying to just to drop them in every area.
The town council mayor, James Twijushe, acknowledged the challenge of garbage disposal, citing a shortage of public land in town. He, however, says the town council hires trucks weekly for waste removal.
It is a challenge in the fact that we don't have too much land, public land around town here. Most of the public land we have is far away from the Muhanga Town Council, Muhanga Central Business Area. It's over 3 kilometers away from town. So the garbage that accumulates daily becomes a challenge because we don't have where to dump it.
Muhanga Town Council serves as the main town for Ruchiga District, located on the Ntungamo Kabale Highway. Story by Job Namanya for the news in Ruchiga District.